Socrates, the city has made a mistake. They shouldn't have ordered you to die. You don't deserve to die.
Ooh, I hear you.
We've left the door wide open for you, so leave.
I am justifiably in a place I wouldn't want to be. Let me tell you, brother. If you can convince the macho man Randy Socrates, you've got a deal.
Well, I would lose a friend, and you would lose all of your friends because you're dead. And I'm rich. People would think I was too cheap to try and buy your way out of this. They think I would care more about my money than my friends.
Maybe you shouldn't be listening to the opinions of many. Maybe you should only be caring about the hearts of good men.
But you have to think of the crowd. If they turn on you, well, they show you their worst. They try and kill you.
But people show you their best, too.
I won't dispute that. Are you just afraid that you're going to get in trouble, or we're going to get in trouble? We've paid the right people in the right places. And if you're worried about it being my money, there's plenty other people that'll pay for you. You're loved, so come with us. You may not be valued here, but in Thistle, they will love you. So don't betray your life. Don't let those people that want to kill you to allow them to kill you. Plus. Think of your kids. You're the world's greatest philosopher, and you would be depriving them of the greatest education. So don't take the easy path and die. Your reputation says you know better. So make up your mind while you still have time, or have it made up for you.
Let me philosophize my way through this then. Right now I'm not convinced, so we need better arguments. A better measure of a man. So, the macho man won't yield to you, nor the power of the people. Some of those people wanted to set me free now, also tried to sacrifice the macho man Randy Socrates. Only good men matter to the macho man.
A good life like yours should be valued.
Well, let me see here if I'm justified in trying to make the escape without the consent of the Athenians. If I can do that, I'll leave. And if not, the macho man must stay. Your duty is of protecting your money and your reputation, or the duty of protecting my kids mean nothing. We need to look at the important things.
What's more important than that?
Refute me if you can, and I will be convinced, or else I'm taking the 1, 2, 3.
Deal.
Should we ever do wrong, or is wrong always evil, or does that change by the year? But we're limited to the year that we're living in, so we shouldn't break the law.
Well, yeah.
The macho man says we shouldn't render evil for evil, even to those that would stab you in the back like that snake Hulk Hogan.
They should also do what they think is right, though.
Is anyone hurt by the macho man if I leave? Do I owe a social contract if they gave me an unjust sentence? I'm not this city's child. They may worry that I may make my revenge and shoot on them. But would I have a right to? The macho man only left this city when he was ordered to. I could have left any time before those times got tough. It's over 70 years that a macho man Randy Socrates could have left if I didn't like the cut of their gym. And if I flee now, is life worth living? Especially with those so few years left to live? Instead, I'll think about justice first. So if I can't defend myself in the ring, and if I can't persuade them, then I'll die there. And I wasn't able to persuade. Do you have anything else to say, brother?
No.
Well, let's get this settled then. The cream always rises to the top. Nothing means nothing anymore.
This is so annoying. Ugh. It's just that the shirt's so long.